In this module, we will continue with the previous video.
So, let's get started. I'm selecting this part. Press 3 for smooth. So, you have the idea that in which part you want to add some edges so that the smoothness will be preserved. So, I'm adding into the corner part so that the smoothness will be preserved and some part will be shown as in hardened view. So click over the edges corner, same at the back part. Here also, press 3 again, go to object mode. Now see, it's looking good. Going to the body part of the gun, so it's getting so much of smooth. So going to insert edge loop tool, add some edges same as that we did in muzzle. This would be fine. Go to object mode again, press 3 to examine. Now it's looking good. Go to vertex, drag these vertexes and this one, move forward and grab all these, move backward, little bit of it. Now it's good. So we need some segment over here also. So I am first moving the vertex. Going to edit mesh, same, insert edge loop tool. Add some edges at the corner. This would be fine. This one. So, going to object mode again, press 3. Now, the part is looking good.
In next module, we will add extra detail into the body and the front side part of the gun.